I'm Dr. Russell Wood. I'm a cardiovascular surgeon with the Walker Heart Institute. So TCAR, or TCAR, is a surgical procedure. It stands for transcarotid arterial revascularization. And it's a procedure that's in our toolbox for treatment of patients with carotid occlusive disease that may be high risk for stroke. The TCAR procedure as an alternative has a much lower risk of stroke and a much lower risk of surgical complications than the alternatives of stenting and carotid endarterectomy. At this time, we're the only institution in Northwest Arkansas that offers this procedure as an alternative to carotid stenting or carotid surgery. So the TCAR procedure is done under general anesthesia. The artery in the neck is accessed through a small 1 or 2 centimeter incision at the base of the neck. We then directly cannulate the artery or place a catheter inside the artery itself, and then we establish reverse flow in that vessel. And that allows us to prevent any risk of blood clots going to the brain and causing strokes during the procedure. Once we establish the reverse flow in the artery, then we can place a wire across the block segment and then stent it just like we would with a standard carotid artery stenting. So this procedure is done under general anesthesia, but most patients don't have any pain from the surgery at all and don't require any type of pain medicine afterwards. They are monitored in the neurointensive care unit overnight, but most patients go home the next day and there are no restrictions on their activities afterwards.